What's up, guys? It's Will David A. And guys, bro, I just recognized that everybody that was created on this earth, bro, we all gay. And it's like, dude, bro, listen to me. I did my research. Is everybody gay? Everybody gay.
Everybody ain't surfing the rainbow wave. What the?
I've even just taken the time to just think about it, you know, just like, bro, we all gay. Like, dude, like, I know it sounds crazy, bro, but it's like, bro, you were literally sitting in your dad's sack, bro. Literally, bro. You were sitting inside of him. And if you're a female, you were inside of your mom. So it's like, bro, we are all gay, bro. Like, bro, we are all gay. Like, and it's like, dude, like, all my life, I have never, like, man, no offense to gay people, but it's like, dude, it's like, I'm just kind of rethinking my identity, you know, who I am, you know, woman or man, you know, it's like, I'm kind of like,
why are you gay?
Like, I'm not gay, but it's like, I was inside my dad's sack before I even walked on earth, so it's like, apparently I am gay.
You are gay.
And it's like, bro, also, bro, what makes it even weirder, bro, like, gayer is that, dude, not only was when your dad's sack, bro, were created by his semen, so that's like, even gay, man, like, first I'm in the sack, sleeping and shit, you know what I mean? I'm sleeping, bro. I'm in the sack sleeping, and then I'm a semen, I'm a sperm, I'm a liquid, you know, I'm a solid coming, you know, I'm just like squirting out into my mom, you know what I mean? So it's like, first I'm in my day, and then I'm a mom, then I'm in the world, so it's like,
oh, ew, dude.
I just came to talk with y'all and tell y'all that, bro, like, you need to rethink who you are as a person. Just like, do your research, bro. Like, you kind of got to think about it, bro. Like, bro, everybody is gay, bro. Like, you might not have talked to a dude or gotten to be able to do, but you cannot tell me you wasn't sitting in that sack. You cannot tell me you was inside your mom. Like, you literally was inside of your mom. You know what I mean? All my brothers like, dude. It just, it's so awkward thinking about it. At first, I didn't think about it. I was like, you know, it's not a big deal. No, it's not a big deal. I was in my dad's sack. But then I was like, fuck, bro. Like, I'm thinking about it. I'm like, bro, I really was inside of my dad's sack, bro. Like, no homo, bro. Like, this shit weird. I'm like, I was inside of his sack. Like, what the fuck, bro? But like, dude, everybody's gay, bro. Like, if you're watching this, you're gay, all right? Dude, it's okay. It's okay, all right? I'm not talking about gay as in you dating somebody. I'm talking about gay as in you had an interaction with somebody. You had an intercourse. Anyways, bro, subscribe, share, like, man. I love y'all, man.